It's likely that many kids in the digital age have been told by their parents to put down their video games and do their homework. At Poland Seminary High School, it's possible that video games are their homework. In the game design course taught by Mr. Williams, students have been tasked with a unique project, creating their own two-dimensional video game. Within a month, students will have designed a character and background setting, developed code that determines objectives and controls, and tested their games for bugs and errors.
I got the background here. Here's my character. And I had some animations like steam coming out of the pipe. And I got some windows in the background. And I'm going to build upon this later. I still got a lot of work to do. You run into bugs. You run into things that don't work. And you really have to think about how to work around it, how to fix them.
The students have started with designing their sprites, or 2D graphics, to be integrated into their larger settings. One of the more popular sprites that inspired many students was Nintendo's Mario from Super Mario Brothers. Once they've designed the artwork for their game, the students are on to coding to bring their character to life. For this project, students have been taught to utilize code.org, a free open source development environment that's intuitive for introductory users. Coding and programming are much alike the different languages and dialects humans use today. Learning programming languages in high school is surely a head start for a future in computer science and technology.
I'm learning a different language than other people, which is called C#, and it's for more of video game development specifically, and it's like the most common language used in today's world.
Game design is one of many technology-based courses at Poland Seminary High School that inspire students to think creatively to solve problems and to give them the tools and knowledge to succeed in tech fields.
Well, I took app design last year and it was pretty fun, so I want to do another class.
This class and app design, which I took sophomore year, has helped me find what I wanted to do in life, which is coding.
As the world of technology improves and grows each day, students at Poland Seminary High School are keeping pace.